You can't force me to do anything.
I asked for a lawyer, brother. You can't do that. If y'all gonna try to quarantine me or whatever, you can't force me to put anything in my arm. You cannot do that. It doesn't work like that.
Gotta do a workup on you, dude.
It doesn't work like that.
But you're sick, man.
But it doesn't work like that. How do you know I'm sick? You haven't even done a test on me.
You're coughing already.
You won't let me do a test on you.
How do you know I'm sick? You haven't even done a test on me.
They tried to do a test on you.
It doesn't work like that. It doesn't work like that.
They got you, dude.
You can't force me to do anything, bro.
But you're sick, man.
I'm a man.
You don't stand as your man.
I'm a man. You can't force me to do anything, bro.
But you gotta do a workup on
me. Before you sticking in with me, I want a lawyer up here. You can't do that. Am I under arrest?
No, not under arrest.
Well, how can you force me to do something?
Try not to.
How can you force me to do something if I'm not under arrest?
I'm trying to explain to you.
Shit don't change.
Doctors talk to you.
Some shit gonna change today, bro. Y'all talked to me when I was a kid.
I'm trying to explain.
I was a kid too. And I'm a man now.
Listen to him, man.
I'm a man now. Okay, I'm listening.
So the doctors talked to you. They did not feel like you have the capacity to make medical decisions based off their discussion with you. And so...
How do I not have that?
That's the
I'm a grown man now. How do I not have the capacity?
Okay? And all we're trying to do is help you. Nobody wants to hurt you. We're just
trying
to make sure that you're okay.
I am okay.
Boys, Robert, Young, Charles, Edward, first name William, Collins, Stone, White Mill, 68, 3.
So if you'd be willing to let us do what we need to do medically for you.
Yeah, I've tried it already before. That's not what I need.
And I think that's the concern, is that you're sick. We can all tell that you're sick.
I'm not sick.
But you don't want to get the help that you need.
I'm not sick.
You were sick enough to call an ambulance.
Shit gonna change today. It's called a revolution. Revolution. That's what that's called. Revolution. That's what this is called. Y'all know what a revolution is? Do you know what a revolution is? Huh?
What does that have to do with you being sick?
Do you know what a revolution is? Do you know what a revolution is, brother?
You don't even
know. This shit gotta change. All this shit gotta change.
Mm-hmm.
It's called a revolution.
Yeah.
I'm revolutionary. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
So you wanna make everybody sick?
That shit ain't real. Coronavirus is not real, bro. Come on, man.
It's not?
Y'all better get on with that bullshit. Y'all ain't fooling me with that coronavirus shit. Y'all better get on with that shit. Y'all ain't fooling me. I'm not the master. I'm smarter than them. My IQ is over 100. You are not fooling me. Yeah, I'm finna expose that shit. Fuck y'all.
He's saying he doesn't care if he infects anybody else. He doesn't care if he gets anybody else.
Fuck that. I'm not crazy.
COVID is a real disease. Those are the things that he's saying to the doctor.
I'm not crazy.
So we're concerned that he's gonna leave and then go infect other
people. People look basic. They thought I was crazy. Nah, I'm not tripping, bro. I'm not sick.
I'm not sick.
I wasn't sick when I was a kid. Y'all put me on, doctors put me on medicine saying something was wrong with me. Nothing's wrong with me.
So, James, just a question. So you called the ambulance, right?
Because I had a cough.
Okay.
And I wasn't feeling well.
Can you put your mask back on for me, my man? I appreciate it. So you called them and because you weren't feeling well.
Yeah.
Okay. So they brought you to the hospital, right?
Mm-hmm.
And so basically you came here seeking help to help you to feel better.
David,
am I right? Okay. So you got this whole group of people here. Can you turn?
It's gonna be a lot of changes going on.
James,
my thing is this. After this, it's gonna be a lot of changes.
James.
Y'all owe me.
Hold on, James.
Y'all owe me money.
James, listen to
y'all
me.
Y'all owe me.
James, you came
Y'all owe me.
James, you came to the hospital, right?
Y'all owe me.
James, are you listening to me?
Things are going to change after
you
this.
You came to the hospital for him.
If I got to die for it, I don't care.
James, you came to the hospital for him.
Y'all owe me.
You got everybody here that's trying to help
y'all
you,
y'all owe me, bro.
So what do you want us to do, man?
Y'all owe me and y'all owe a whole bunch of Americans.
James.
Just like me.
So what do you want us to
do, man? Things are going to change today. Things are going to... See, what's crazy is that this is not the old times. The revolution will be televised. See, that's what they didn't tell y'all, bro. The revolution will be televised.
Come on, man.
It's different now. Yeah, it's not the 70s no more.
Keep your mask on, my man.
It's not the 70s no more. Revolution will be televised, bro.
James, so what do you want for us to do?
Revolution will be televised, bro.
James, what do you want for us to do? How do you want us to help you? That's what my question is.
Yeah. I want you to give me my five basic needs that every American citizen should have.
And what is that, sir?
Yeah. Google them. Google them, bro.
No,
you got
asking,
a phone? Do you have a phone? Google them.
I'm asking you.
Do you have a phone, bro? Google them. Somebody that has a phone, Google what the five basic needs of
a
person
on,
are.
James, keep your mask
That's
on,
what y'all
man.
Need to do, bro.
James, keep
nah,
your mask
for real,
on,
bro.
We can keep your mask on,
nah,
man.
Y'all need to, nah. Shit has to change.
What
Shit has to change, bro.
You came to us, James. What do you want from us?
I want what I'm supposed to have, bro.
What is that?
My 40 acres and a mule. All that.
Okay.
All that, bro.
You at the hospital,
I
man.
Need all that, bro.
James, you at the hospital.
Nah, that shit gotta change, bro. This shit has to change.
So why did you come here?
Because I felt like I was sick.
Okay, and then...
I felt like I was sick.
We're the people that can help you.
Okay, but y'all not put a needle in my arm. It doesn't work like that.
Okay, well...
You can't make me do something against my will. That is not right. I'm a man.
So...
And okay. I would die for that, bro.
You got doctors
I would die for that, bro.
You got doctors and nurses
It doesn't
here.
Work like that. Even if I'm feeling bad... You cannot force me to do anything, bro.
We're not trying to force you
it
to do anything.
It doesn't matter. So nah, I'm going to show y'all. I'm going to show y'all.
So what do you want
I'm
from
show
us?
Y'all,
if,
bro.
You, if you're not going to cooperate
I'm
with us, why did you come here, James?
I'm going to show y'all, bro. Yeah. I'm going to show y'all, bro. This shit going to change, bro.
So
things need to change in America. That's why everything going on right now. Things need to change, bro. Things in healthcare need to change. We should have free healthcare in America. Other countries have it. Why can't we have it in America?
What?
That is not right.
You're here at the
That
hospital.
Is not right, bro.
We got all these people
All
here
these poor
to
people.
You.
My mama needs a kidney right now. And we can't do it because we live in poverty, bro. I want to give her my kidney, and I can't give her my kidney because I'm in poverty, bro.
Okay.
Shit need to change, man.
Okay.
It's time for a change, and it's time now.
Okay.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
Can you,
it's time for a change now.
You
not tomorrow.
Have, you had you
yeah.
haven't answered my question.
Nah.
What can we do for you right now?
What you can do for me right now is y'all can change what's going on in these hospitals. Y'all give my mama a kidney.
Okay.
You ever seen John Q? Have you ever seen John Q?
Okay.
I can be John Q right motherfucking now.
Okay.
My mama need a kidney. Why the fuck can my mama get a kidney?
What do you need from us? I'm talking about you.
Why? Why can't my mama get a kidney? Is she not good enough
I'm
for y'all?
I'm talking about you. You're
That's
in the hospital.
Bullshit.
You're in the hospital right
yeah.
now, right?
Yeah.
So
she gonna change today.
What
gonna change? You ever seen y'all ever seen John Q?
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Right.
That's what I'm on right now.
So James,
I'm ready to die for that shit, bro.
James.
That's
James.
Bullshit.
My man, James.
My mama need a kidney. That's bullshit.
Right. So James, with man.
Yeah. Y'all come up here. That's what y'all need to do. Yeah.
So James.
Y'all come up here. That's what y'all need to do, bro. For real. I'm in Parkland, bro. Parkland Hospital. That's what y'all do. Yeah.
So James, what you let
the revolution doctor? Can start today, not tomorrow.
So what you let the doctor?
This is not the 70s no more.
James, what you
let us niggas gonna fight back?
What you let the doctors? What you let
it
the
is
doctors?
Not, it is not like that no more, bro.
What you let the doctor?
Revolution will be televised. Ah, fuck that. Things gonna change in healthcare. All that, bro.
So
way y'all treat us in prison. Yeah.
Are you going to let us help you or not?
I'm talking first. Let me talk, bro. I have something to say, bro.
We know that, man.
Let me
but
talk,
at the
bro.
Same time, we're here trying to help you.
My dad is in prison right now because y'all did not give him the right help he needed, bro.
Okay.
I'm going to die for that shit. I'm going to die right motherfucking now.
So, Jay, if you're
not I'm not scared to die. I don't want to hurt anybody, and I don't want to hurt myself.
We're not trying to hurt you, okay? Man.
I don't want to hurt anybody, and I don't want to hurt myself, but things need to change starting
today.
This is
medical staff, man. We're medical.
Things need to change starting today, bro.
So you're not going to let the doctors...
I'm in Parkland Hospital, y'all. Things need to change starting today, man. This is not fair, man.
What was
the last time? I am not on drugs. I am good. Things need to change, man. Things need to change, brother. You know what I'm talking about, bro. You done read some of the books I done read. One of y'all have. One of y'all have read them books, bro. I'm not trying to hear that shit, bro. I'm not Fred Hampton, bro.
Man,
y'all ain't finna kill me while I'm in the bed.
No, man, come on.
You know what I mean? None of that shit, bro. Dude, I'm letting you know. I'm finna fight for my right.
Ain't nobody trying to do all that. We're trying to help you.
I'm a convicted felon, right? Listen right here.
Okay.
I'm a convicted felon, right? When I went to prison, I rehabilitated myself, bro. Okay? When I got out, I'm still in poverty, bro. So I'm in the same boat that I was in before I went in. I'm in the same hood, same niggas trying to give me dope. I would never say no names because I'm not a snitch. But anyway, like I'm saying, that shit is not right. That shit need to change, man. Poverty need to change, man. Y'all, these rich motherfuckers, that shit need to change, man. It's too many people out here with money for us to be fucked up like this, man. That is not right. Shit gonna change today. Excuse my language. I'm sorry, but I'm an aggressive man. I cuss. But if you knew what the S word mean, that's made up. You know what I mean? This is not our original language. This is a whole nother language. I'm way advanced in y'all, bro.
So,
things are gonna change today.
So you want me to stay here or you want me to go?
You can go. Y'all, I don't need y'all. I don't need the police.
Okay, well,
I'm my own police.
Okay, we ain't here for that. So
I'm my own police, bro.
So are you gonna let them
police myself?
Are you gonna
I snitch on myself.
Are you gonna let them give you some medication?
I don't need no medication. Y'all gave me medication when I was a kid.
Okay.
That shit didn't work. Look at me now. Okay. That shit didn't work.
But you can't.
I needed attention and a role model. That's all I needed when I was a kid.
Come on, dude.
No, I'm not getting on the bed, bro. You can't make me get on the bed, bro.
Okay.
It don't work like that, bro. It do not work like that, bro. It don't work like that. You can't make me get on the bed, bro. I'm not a prisoner.
Come on, dude.
I'm in America, bro. This is a free country. I know my rights.
Okay. All right, you're in the room with him now. Talk to him, please.
I don't want to talk right now.
Mike.
I don't need that energy.
Mike.
I do not need that energy, bro. I got something to say.
Get off the live.
No. The revolution will be televised, bro. Yeah, it's the right way to do this. I know how to do this. Social media is a motherfucker.
Yeah,
that's
funny. What are you talking
about? I'm very smart. Get off. Hang up the phone.
Hang
I don't want to talk.
Hang the phone up.
I don't want to talk to her, bro.
Hang your phone up.
I rebuke you, Satan. I rebuke you, Satan. I rebuke Satan right now. I know what's going on in this world. I got the juice. Udu Balahi Menet Shatanir Rajin, that's what's going on out here. Yeah, I know I got the juice, bro. Nah, y'all can't do that.
That's not working. Okay, thank you so much.
That's not gonna work. I rebuke you, Satan. Get away from me. That is not gonna work, bro. I got the juice, bro. I know what's going on. Shit need to change. Healthcare, criminal justice reform, all that need to change. I am very well educated.
Hey, James?
No. I don't want to talk, bro.
Okay.
Give me a lawyer. I want a lawyer before y'all touch me.
Okay.
It doesn't work like that, bro. You can't. No.
James, here's
no.
I'm giving it to you cold, man, all right?
It doesn't work like that, bro. I'm not trying to hurt you.
I'm not trying to hurt you.
I'm not a threat. My hands are on my look.
I know. But
my hands are just like this. Y'all see my hands?
James, I'm trying to.
My hand, nah, I'm not tripping, bro.
James,
y'all tripping. Y'all out here tripping. Y'all lost, bro.
James,
y'all need to wake. Y'all, everybody's talking about they woke.
James,
yeah, time to wake up is now.
So, man, why don't you just go ahead and let me give you the medication so we can go, man?
Nah, y'all ain't forgiving me. Y'all didn't medication when I was a kid. That shit didn't work.
Okay. So, James.
That shit did not work, bro.
So, James, just like you don't want to put your hands on me, I don't want to put my hands on you. Okay? But the thing about it, man.
Why, we gonna tear this bitch up.
But, dude, ain't nobody even trying to do that.
All right. Well, that's what I'm saying. Don't touch me, then.
But then.
If you don't want to tear this bitch up, don't touch me.
Well, James.
Do not touch me.
You're not cooperating with us.
I'll pay you. I'm trying to be cooperative. I don't want to do that.
I know. But then the thing about it is that there's
it doesn't work like that. It doesn't work like that. Things need to change in this country.
There's no other option, James.
Things need to change in this country. So, these fake-ass Dallas rappers, all you hoe-ass niggas, that shit got to change, bro. You niggas out here are selfish as hell, man. Y'all ain't giving out no food or nothing, bro. You niggas out here giving bikes. Y'all giving bikes.
My man.
Nah, bro, don't touch me, bro. We can turn this bitch up, bro. I would turn this bitch up, bro. Shit, get away from me. Please, can I have my personal space?
Okay,
I want my space, bro. I'm gonna show y'all. I will show y'all, bro. Okay. I know what's right, bro.
Okay, James, would you please?
I will show y'all, bro.
We ain't trying to. I'm not a hoe, bro. Nothing, man.
I know what's right and what's wrong. It don't work like that, bro.
Why don't you just walk?
It do not work like that, bro. Things gonna change in this country, man.
Thank you, but that's not gonna change. I would tell this bitch,
hey man, y'all didn't come up to Parkland, bro. That's what need to happen, bro. Y'all worry about everything else, bro. Y'all need to come up to Parkland, bro. For real, man. The time is now, bro. Yeah, y'all bring guns, whatever y'all got to bring, bro.
Man, why don't you just let them get it, man? So we don't have to even go through all this.
Yeah, nah, bro. It don't work like that, bro. Y'all got to bring guns, all that shit, bro. Nah, I'm for real, bro. On, the time is on, now,
man.
Bro.
On,
the time, y'all know me, bro. I'm James. Real, bro. I'm not, man. I'm not crazy, bro.
Come on, James, man.
Nah,
you
man.
Come on, man. Go ahead, man.
Nah, yeah, you touch me, bro.
Okay,
you touch me, bro. You might die, bro.
Okay, well, you're not giving me no option.
I'm telling you, bro. Please leave me alone.
Okay, well,
please leave me alone, bro. Like y'all should did when I was a kid. Medical doctors fuck with me, y'all fuck my head up, bro. We would tear this bitch up right now, bro.
Come on, James.
We would tear this bitch up right now, bro. Don't do that, bro. I'm telling you, bro. I don't want no shot, bro. Y'all gave me shots when I was a kid. I'm a man now, bro. I'm different. I know the difference. God grant me the serenity to accept the things I cannot change, courage to change the things I can, and the wisdom to know the difference. And I will tear this bitch up! Don't mess with me, y'all. Please.
Come on, James.
Please, I'm asking you. I'm begging you, brother.
I know.
Black man, I'm begging you, bro.
I know.
I'm begging you, bro. Please leave me alone.
See you on the bed, Dad.
Please leave me alone. Please. Please leave me alone.
They can give you a shot right here on the chair.
Please leave me alone. Please leave me alone, bro.
Not until you get on the bed.
I'm not getting on the bed.
Help us, man. Help me out, bro.
It doesn't work like that, bro. Can I? Anybody know a lawyer, bro? Somebody send me a lawyer? Bro, no!
Come on, James.
It don't work like that, man. This shit ain't right, man. Don't put the phone down now, motherfucker. Now, bro. Bro, leave me alone. I don't want no needle in my arm. It don't work like that. No, it does not work like that, bro.
No.
Y'all need to change mental health and awareness. Mental health and help.
You want to
help, man? Man, no. No,
James,
man.
Come on, man. Help me out, bro.
No. The time is now. No. I'm not on drugs, none of that, bro. I'm a sane man. Y'all the ones that's crazy.
Come on, James.
Y'all are the ones that's crazy, bro.
Come on, my man.
No.
James.
No.
Come on.
Uh-uh. No.
Come on.
Bro, get your motherfucking hands off me, bro. You don't hurt like this, bro. I would tear this bitch up, nigga, on my mama, nigga.
Yeah, but
nobody
wants to do
that. Get off of me!
Come on,
James. Get off of me, bro. You don't hurt like that. I'm not crazy. You crazy, white man. Leave me alone, bro.
I didn't say you were crazy.
Yeah, you did.
I said you were maybe afraid.
I'm not scared of nothing, bro. Okay, well, I'm not scared of that, bro. Come on, please leave me the fuck alone, bro. It don't work like that, bro. Come on. Y'all weak in the bitch.
Wait, back here. James, come on. Come on, bro.
Stop. Relax.
Hey,
relax.
Hey,
stop. Choking me. I'm not choking you.
You're choking me, bro.
Stop.
You're choking me, bro.
Stop.
Help.
Stop.
Help, man. This shit ain't right, bro.
Stop.
This shit ain't right.
All right. It's going to be a revolution now. Y'all don't even know what's that story. Y'all put that in motion. Yeah. Shit got to change in America, bro. This is not right, man. This is not right, bro. This is not right, bro.
You just gave
us.
I know. I'm just saying.
You're going to be okay, man. We don't want anything to happen to you.
No, man. Y'all don't care about me, man.
Yeah,
y'all greedy, bro. Y'all selfish. Y'all are greedy.
Y'all weak in a bitch, too.
That's fine.
Took all y'all to do that. Y'all weak.